Hey, this is Megastar Outlandish Zicky Dice, and you are watching the coolest dude on YouTube, Jammin' Music Man. Outlandish!
What's up, you guys? It's me, Jammin' Music Man, and welcome to my special new video. And in this video, you guys are in for a real treat, because in this video, you guys are going to get some tag team action. In this video, you guys are going to see Matt Sells teaming up with Chris Henry to take on Nigel Sherrard and Iron Byron Stone. Now, this match did air in a previous video of mine that also features the Royal Rumble-style Battle Royal for the Tommy Wildfire Rich Cup. Also in that video, you get Jimma Jules, Wolfgang Timms, J-Rod, Chick Donovan, and a whole lot more. Link to that video will be in the description box below. But first off, let's talk about the competitors in this video. Matt Sells, maybe some of you guys have seen him on AEW Dynamite, AEW Dark, Ring of Honor. So he's been in the business for quite some time, and he's teaming up with Chris Henry. Maybe some of you guys might remember Chris Henry from my past videos where he faced Randy Reno and Nigel Sherrard. He's wrestled for many promotions over the years. He now works behind the scenes for the Shimmer Women's Wrestling promotion and his teammate Ira Byron. He's been in my past videos, and he's got a background in MMA, so this should be quite a tag team matchup. But who's going to survive? Hey, you guys are just going to have to tune in and find out. So enough of the talk. Let's get you guys down to ringside, and I'll catch you at the end of the video. Enjoy. Yeah! you guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Be sure to give this video a like, comment, subscribe to my channel. Links to my Twitter and my Instagram will be in the description box below. Also, I'll try to put links to everybody that you saw in this matchup, social media sites, in the description box below, so go follow them. Also, I'll put a link to Old School Wrestling's Facebook page in the description box below, so go give them a like on Facebook. But guys, thank you so much for watching. Thank you for always coming back to my channel, and thank you for your support. But until next time, I'm Jammin' Music Man, and I will see you guys all in the next video.